Welcome to Games of Connor, y'all. I'm back, and today we are gonna play part two of chapter two of Poppy Playtime, and reject. Well, let's read this real quick. Rejected items. Sir poops a lot. Reason for rejection: extremely negative reception. Various focus groups. Whoever's idea this was should feel ashamed. That's kind of rude. I think that'd be cool to have though. Rejected. Owen the oven. I guess that's Owen the oven. This is Owen the oven. Reason for rejection: multiple cases of children receiving third degree burns. Ugh. Oh. That is serious. What is this? Why is there a huggy toy back here? Maybe they just made a mess. Who knows? Let's see. Rejected item: barrel of huggies. Reason for rejection: choking hazard. Children tried to eat from the barrel thinking it was candy. Oh, wow. Rejection. Rejected item: retail shipping 018345. Reason for rejection: entire batch of toys is a miscolor due to Patty Hall sabotaging the painting machine. Note: Subruter has been dealt with. There's also him. Ooh, that's another one. That's the bunny. I'm grabbing him, but I can't do it. Oh, it probably has something like that. We'll grab it. We can grab that, but we can't move it. Let's see. Rejection. Orange robot toy. Reason for rejection: after considering both options, management has decided to go with Mommy Longlegs as Playtime Co.'s stretch toy concept. Oh. And someone said, I like him personally. Okay. There's a whole bin of stuff. So I probably have to go up here. Excuse me, Bron. We probably have to go up here. Oh. I don't know if this is exact. No. Okay, I thought I was stuck. I just got on the thing, didn't I? Okay, there we go. And we can go in here. Oh, here's a flower.
I'm looking for you! Get it? Root?
That's Daisy, I think.
You robot!
That's cute.
Aren't you glad you're back, friend? That's
what?
Hey, bud, how's it going?
Nobody's perfect. Be yourself. That's funny. give me a sec. I think I'm supposed to be now. Who'd ever known? It was locked. So that's why I couldn't get it, because it was locked. So now I'm going to get it. First of all, I think we have to grab the statue with that. I think that's on there good enough. Yeah, it should be on there. And then we get the power. And we have to call my people. I don't think this is the way to actually get to the power thing, but it's alright. Get that. Go, 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 go. Go ahead, grab it. Okay, it's fine, y'all. Sorry about that. It's just this game is starting. Okay, let's see. Maybe we can get over here. Yeah, it's not gonna let me go. Okay, Okay, maybe we do need to use, let's use the green hand for this, because it can still be useful for this. And maybe the blue hand I can use there. Come on. Oh, wait, I think I know now. I'm super smart. Go ahead and go in here. Okay, let's go. Let's go. The next game, I'm not 100% sure what the next game is going to be. Is it it's statues or wack-a-wuggies? I can't even go up here. Where do we go? Where do we go? I didn't see nowhere. The door is locked, so. What? Y'all give me a second. That was a little hard. So she gives piece of the train code, which that's good. So let's go ahead and play this next game, I guess. Let's see. Turn up the switch. Oh yeah, yeah, you can't press it. You have to just...
Whoa! You did fantastic! Who Thanks. Gave you permission to be this smart? Mommy is super proud of you. But I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wack-a-Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
So Huggy-Wuggy, is this where Huggy-Wuggy's gonna come back? Oh, the mini Huggies in the trailer. That's what it is. Huggy-Wuggy's in there. Grow happy, healthy kids. So that's what we're gonna do. Let's see, grab hat storage. This is where all the grab packs are. Wacko Wuggy. Here we are. Oh. Oh, here's the tape. Playtime code.
Welcome to Wacko Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
Okay. What's the time? Play time. Okay, this is not gonna be good.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got...
All I want to jump scare me. Okay, you could jump scare me. Jump scare me. Go ahead. You can take it. What? Get up. Okay,
Hooray! Mommy is so proud of you.
Thanks.
Here. Mommy has another hint for you.
Oh, geez, that one was crazy. Where is it? Oh. Thank you. Thank you, Mommy.
Only one game left to play.
Okay.
Sad. Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever.
Oh, I don't want
to. Though, it's never too late to change your mind.
No, I'm not staying here forever. This one was worse than the other one. In the end, all of them are coming out, and I kept hearing the... And I was getting worried that I was gonna die, but luckily I was getting them just in time. Oh, we got some grab packs here. Or some grab packs, but we can't grab them. So let's continue on our adventure. Oh, I seen this one. Jack sent the guy? That's Jack sent the guy. Ooh, I like his videos. I want
some. Mind if I film this?
Oh, not at all, sir.
That's what I like to hear.
Jack sent the guy, guys.
So, Marcus, what happened?
You see, I was heading home for the day when my A-bars realized that I left my bloody wallet in the cafeteria. So, I'm running through the lobby, and that's when I see it. A mop handle lodged under the innovation wing.
So what'd you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nab the bloody yoke and be on me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the mop handle jolts on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So, I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was doddering about the bloody hallway.
Thing? You're sure it wasn't a person?
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys, not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you? Actually, never mind. Get out of my sight.
That is really cool, though. He's a lot of stuff lately. One of y'all game creators, or Poppy Playtime, please, one day, put me in one of the tapes. That would be really cool. I love this game. I do anything y'all want on there. Okay, I need a power. Hurry. So now we just have to do this last game, and that'll be it. Maybe we'll have to beat Mommy Longlegs, who knows. So this is where I'm gonna end it. Thanks y'all for watching. If you like this video, thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll do another part of this. And so, bye-bye.